Hello and welcome to this presentation of the FM1000 PIV system from TSI Incorporated. The first step to setting up the system is to fill the bubble generator with distilled water and the surfactant soap solution. Once the water surfactant solution has been added, we can check the operation of the bubble generator and attach the tubing for directing the bubbles to the measurement volume. We'll now turn on the CW laser. Once it's warmed up, set the laser to the appropriate power level. Adjust the light sheet optics as necessary. Next, turn on the seeding system. Microbubbles are introduced into the front of this small wind tunnel. Adjust the camera aperture and focus as appropriate. The microbubbles are seen in the measurement volume in this small wind tunnel. Bubbles introduced into the ambient are seen in the beam as well. As bubbles are introduced into the wind tunnel, the camera takes images of the microbubbles in the measurement area. The particles are recorded in images in the software and processed to arrive at the vector field. Thank you for watching this presentation of the FM1000 by TSI.